Park in Melbourne on a hot Sunday afternoon. They'll kick early. He's kicked from inside the 40, looking for a 40-20, and we'll get it. Cooper Cronk, sensational play. Sensational play.
It's not only sensational, it's a gutsy play. In this heat, you want to hold on the ball as long as possible. The early kick there from Cooper Cronk. That's what I'm talking about early, talking about Nathan Fearne going back to halfback. The halfback has to have a feel for the game, when to pass and when to kick. That was a perfect example of having a feel for the game there by Cooper Cronk. What a kick.
Well, it wasn't just inside the 40, it was just outside the 30 when you reflect back on it from the replay we just saw. And he angled it right back away from the right-hand side to the left-hand side, and they get the scrum feet inside the 20. Oh, a short ball away to Hinchcliffe. He's played through, I should say. Hoffman. Hoffman come to the fullback. Back on the inside it comes to O'Neill. O'Neill's out of the post, and all of a sudden they're in front 16-0. It'll be 18-0 in a moment as the referee points to the spot. Hard to defend against passes like the one that went to Ryan Hoffman.
It's a great combination on that left side, Cooper Cronk and Ryan Hoffman. They overread the play here, the Dragons. Cooper Cronk got in space, gets the ball here, looks in at his support, looks out, looks to play out the back to Widdop and plays short, a short pass to Hoffman. Hoffman, doesn't he do well here? In and away, sets up his outside man, and he goes over untouched, Justin O'Neill. But have a look at this pass. Look, the no look. Plays short, Tyson Frizzell comes in, Stanley goes out, opens it up for Hoffman, and look at Hoffman here. Beautiful play.
It was so good, I think many people thought, well, that's just a bit too good. It must have travelled four, but it was just absolutely